I came to Allan Hancock to take art classes because I knew that I wanted to do art when I was in high school. I knew for a really long time that art was something that I was interested in, and that's what I wanted to do. So I came here expecting to take all my art classes here and to make sure that I had my portfolio ready and to make sure that I could transfer with all the classes that I needed so I would be able to pursue my major. So I would be prepared when I transferred to another university. I had no idea about the art program here, actually. I had known that it was here, but I didn't know that it was as good as it is. I've had a really great experience. All my professors have been wonderful, and the art classes that I've taken have really taught me something. I really learned a lot from my very first painting class with Deborah West. She was really great. She was a wonderful teacher. She was really patient when I didn't understand anything, and I felt that I really learned all the techniques that I needed when I moved on to the second year class. Been around the art classes here and been around the different professors, and we do little shows here in the art building itself and in the Foxworthy Gallery. So it's given me a little bit of experience about what that kind of gallery practice sort of thing is going to end up being like. So I'm hoping I can use what I've learned down the road. I'm planning with my AA to transfer to San Francisco State University, and then I'll graduate from there in 2 years, and I'm planning to start a gallery and studio space. Goal of the studio will be kind of community outreach and teaching children art. I'm hoping to bring it back to Santa Maria, where I feel there's not a lot of resources for that kind of thing. And then the gallery will help sell anything that anybody wants to sell from the studio. I've really enjoyed being here because of all the people that are here in the art department. The professors are really wonderful as teachers, but they're also really wonderful people, and they're absolutely willing to help you. And if you're having trouble with something, it's never a problem for them. It's just something that they can help you with. And all the other students who are here in the art department always love it here. It's relaxed and it's a community effort. So if you're having trouble, then you can ask somebody else what they think, and if they're having trouble, then you can give your opinion too. It's wonderful being in a community instead of just feeling like you're struggling yourself. If you're thinking about taking art classes here, absolutely do it. It's wonderful. The professors are wonderful. You absolutely learn something even if it's not for your major, and everybody that I've ever talked to who was not pursuing art said that they really enjoyed the classes, even though they didn't have to take them.